New tonight, much brighter news. A man going viral on social media for this video of him dancing his way across Savannah and Hilton Head. Our Brooke Butler joining us live now from downtown. And Brooke, you were able to talk to the man, right?
Yeah, Dale, I was. Danny McFarland is actually from Louisville, but he was here visiting Savannah with his family. And his family says they absolutely fell in love with the hostess city while they were here, so they wanted to make a fun video out of their trip. Over 800,000 views and counting. The McFarland family is going viral on TikTok for this video of Danny McFarland dancing his way through Savannah, Hilton Head, and Charleston.
Dad loves dancing.
The family, originally from Louisville, wanted to make this video to highlight Savannah's beauty.
We were in Savannah and like we're just like, let's just show off. Like it's obviously, I mean, a lot more visibly pleasing than Louisville. Like Louisville's great, but we don't have like the Spanish moss and the magnolia trees and
beautiful homes.
The family is known on TikTok for their silly antics. They even made this video admiring something that many of us in Savannah don't even think twice about. And the family just hopes more videos surface of people doing this dance, which they're now calling doing the Danny.
TikTok and Instagram's hottest new trend, do the Danny.
The Danny.
The McFarland family says they love their trip to the hostess city so much that they would actually consider moving here. Until then, we just hope to see more videos of Danny dancing on the internet. Dale.
It's contagious. Brooke, thank you. If you'd like to keep up with the McFarland family, just search the McFarlands on TikTok or Instagram. Thank you, Brooke.